Well, hey there, welcome to day 114 of our fun day challenge. 365 days in a row, we are going to do something fun. Fun on purpose in 2020. From the little journal book to one fun thing every day. Today is all about doing a photo shoot, creating a photo gallery, and today and tomorrow we're going to do that. And today, our photo gallery is going to be about starring you. So it's a photo gallery of you, and here's what you need to do. Take selfies, a selfie at arm's length, take a close-up of your pet, and take a headshot, a head seen from above. Now that'll be pretty shiny and pretty interesting for some of the people I know. But go ahead and take a picture of you, take a picture of your pet, take a picture of your head from above or something, take a selfie and post it in the comments below so that we can get to know you or your pet just for fun. Do something fun. Take pictures. I started taking pictures, at least 10 years ago. I've always loved pictures and photography ever since I was a little girl, and I discovered that if I looked through a camera, I could actually see things and read and see the world more like other people did. It was really cool. Turns out it's called dyslexia, and I didn't know there was such a thing when I was a little girl. I don't think that they even knew or diagnosed it, but I discovered that I could look through a camera and I could actually see things and make sense of them and focus in on them. And ever since I've loved photography, and over the last 10 years since I had a sudden cardiac arrest, I started taking pictures of everything because I just wanted to capture the uniqueness and the beauty of things. And I have taken probably at least 25,000 pictures, more than that probably, but probably 10,000 of my granddaughter alone. But I've taken a lot of pictures, and it's fun. It's fun to take pictures. But we don't want to get so caught up in the taking selfies, taking pictures of ourselves, or taking pictures of the things around us that we're not experiencing them. So go ahead, share a picture below. Share your favorite picture. Maybe it's not of you, but share your favorite picture in the comments so that we can have a little fun today too. Take care, have an awesome day, and I will be with you tomorrow with day 115 of our Fun Everyday Challenge. Take care, bye.